Sweetheart, I'm home. Babe? I hope she's already in bed. It is way too late for her to be awake right now. Just gotta sneak into the bedroom, change, slip into bed, and I can make all of this up to her in the morning. Don't wake up, don't wake up, don't wake up, don't wake up, don't. Wait, she's not in bed? Where is she? She's gotta be home. The music wouldn't be on if she wasn't. Where could she be? Oh. So the living room is where you ended up, huh? The siren call of the couch. Let's see what we got here. A full plate of snacks. Two untouched glasses of wine, blanket, pillow, and the most beautiful person I know. Completely, 100% out. Cold to sleep. Damn it. All right. First things first. Let's get this cleaned up. Alright, Sleeping Beauty. I hate to do this, but... Sweetheart. Sweetheart. Come on, it's time for bed. Hi, babe. Sorry to wake you. Yeah. I know how much you hate waking up from a different place than when you fell asleep. No. Babe, no, don't. Don't get up, it's okay. I put the food away, and I'm gonna get both of us to the bedroom, alright? I can carry you. Comfy as you may be, but you won't say that in the morning. Thank you for putting the snacks together. I'm sorry I missed it. Yeah. We can have it for breakfast tomorrow. It'll keep. Crackers, chips, they'll be fine. I put everything else in the fridge already. No, nothing for you to worry about. Thank you, sweetheart. That's good to be home. I'm sorry I'm so late. This project is... I appreciate it, but I shouldn't have been out this late in the first place. I didn't mean to keep you waiting. Sweetheart, you're gonna have to let go of my hand if I'm gonna carry you to bed. Yes. Yeah, bed. You know, the place where we have more room to stretch out if we want to. Okay. Okay, sure. 5 minutes on the couch. Scooch. If we're cuddling, we're gonna do this right. Here. Just lift your arm. Perfect. There. Absolutely perfect. I love holding you. It's like you were meant to be here with me. God, you smell good. Did I ever tell you that? On occasion. Huh? Well, I can't help it. You do. Doesn't matter what perfume, what body lotion, soap, whatever. You're just you. Thank you, baby. And I promise, after this whole project, I'm going to be home at a reasonable hour. Maybe. But I want to be. You deserve it. Especially after putting up with all these late nights. Yeah, I know they're necessary. They're necessary. For now. And I love how supportive you're being. I appreciate it more than you could ever know. But I would much rather be doing this than staring at office reports all night. There's absolutely no contest between being at the office versus having you in my arms like this. And don't think I can't feel you smiling. Your head's resting on my shoulder, silly. You didn't need to wait up for me, you know? I would have understood. You deserve a good night's sleep. Yes, yeah, even if you don't have anything planned tomorrow. Sure, the couch is comfortable. I mean, that's why we bought it, yeah? So that's why you're here, instead of the bed, not just waiting for me. I detect a hint of bullshit, but I'll let it slide. Well, got you in my arms one way or another, so I guess it's not so bad. Come here. Yeah. Yeah, it'll be all right. I'm just tired, sweetheart. Things are a bit more draining than I thought they'd be right about now. I know it'll pay off soon, but at the end of the day, at the end of a regular work day, I just want to come home to you. True, I am home, and I'm here with you, but you know what I mean. I don't want to come home so tired that all I want to do is crash in bed. I want to spend more time on you, you know? Definitely. There's plenty more to do in bed than just sleep, you know? But right now, I swear I could sleep for a week. Especially when you slide your fingers through my hair like that. You're amazing. You know that? You are. Waiting up for me, doing all this. I should be the one working hard to make up for... All right, I'll stop. But thank you for all of this. listening. I promise. I just love the sound of your voice. I love you too. We should really move to the bed.
Come here.